Hey, it's pasthisprime here, and welcome back to Stranded Alien Dawn, where we're continuing our playthrough of the trading outpost scenario, and we are, three quarters of the way there to our goal of, I guess, buying the planet. So, let's get cracking and see what happens. What are we going to get out of it? Okay, so we've done a little bit of carbon walls there. What's everybody doing? So how are we going to get our goal? I guess that's the question. Where's the power? Not too bad. Okay, what are we all wearing? Do we have spare weapons? We have one sniper spare. That's right, he won't fight because we hired him while our good friend, Mr. Connor there, died. Okay, got some aggressive animals shortly. So we need to build up some stockpile. Oh, we're going into winter. Ground's getting a little bit frosty. Okay, here they come. Who wants to... Oh, there's no point having Daniel out here. Hang on. Just have Daniel stand inside. Can you, can she operate it or not? No. Okay, that's really annoying. Okay, let's get Rucker up here. I don't know if we've used the mech in this playthrough. We've definitely used it in the military one. And it's cool. We're gonna jump. Leap defense. We're gonna go and check this fence. Gotta get the other one. Gotta see what the other one's like. Where are they? Oh, here they come. Just a bit slow. There we go. Not much damage, but we'll put it on repair anyway. speed this all up. Now, are we doing a lot with insect meat or... we could do with some. Jeez, that sun is bright on the snow. That's nice. I think we were talking about that we should get a nest somewhere, but I did talk about that happening. Where are we going to find one? They are so far away. I mean, normally it's a good thing that the nests are so far away. But in our case, where I want one, it's really annoying. That's a nest, and I guess that's a nest. What are we researching? Battery optimization. Oh, and then we've got the big. Oh, 200 alloys. Jesus. Okay. That is some extreme cost. So are we still doing this? Not enough resources. We don't have metal. We are salvaging in that, aren't we? Yeah, well, we're doing one there. Alright, what's the time? So it's 6 a.m. He's still asleep. It's time to get up. The closest nest? There or there? Yeah, they're both pretty far away. Let's do a quick save. As if this all goes wrong. Oh, hang on. Do I need to leap him first? Hang on, are they already... Hang on, guys. Slow down. Let's all catch up together, please. Okay, so we did that one. We just go and do the other one and be done with it. Oh, okay. It. I think it is. Okay, get them all back. What is it, 1800? Alright, they spent all day out, which is not great, but it's something. And got no damage whatsoever. Okay, we have a little bit of meat. Concrete. Little gate. Well, that's right, we put these on. severe cold snow. Alright, so we could... No, we can't go on an expedition. Are we not making any fuel? Okay, what have we got? Pickles, pickles, fuel, fuel. Okay, that's in production. That's in production. Well, that surprises me. We have 50 fuel. Why are we not filling up that? Why are you going to have a meltdown? Burnout. Okay. Did you not get enough sleep? Well, we could tell... Hang on. Don't go mine. Go and sleep. I do not want meltdowns. Ah, okay, now we got some metal. What's... Oh, that needs repair. Daniel's got life-threatening hypothermia. What is he doing? He's handling something. Oh, was he mining? Yeah, it's a bad time of year to be doing it. Ah, Daniel's changed his clothes. He's cranked up into something a bit warmer. Just Daniel's bed. That one, isn't it? Yep. Daniel. Kind of sleep, buddy. Okay, battery optimization. Is now researched. So, we're down to our last research tech that we have found. No one's still going to fill that up. Okay, well, Daniel's now... had some sleep. Again? Didn't you be burnt out when I just let you sleep all day? Oh, he's having his meltdown now, and it's going to be a food binge. Good on him. Geez, glad I hired you, mate. And we're making CPUs. Okay. Behind us. So Vicente's gone off mining, so that's going to be a bit of a problem. It's a long way away. Where's she? Mackie's there. All right, let's get you. I'm going to draft you. We gotta see what these bugs do for a second. Only they come around. No. They're really being a pain. Where's the other two? Is there always two? Oh, they're at the back. Oh, we haven't observed that one? That must be a brood mother. Okay, we got a little bit damaged that time, but we did go in there and got surrounded. Oh, Vicente's back. Is he going to go mine everything, is he? Haven't even mined that yet. Okay, yeah, we discovered the brood mother. already have the Shrieker statue. Okay, how's the equipment going? T-shirts gonna be gone soon, but we should have spare t-shirts. Yeah. Pants. Not too bad. We have a spare of everything. We have a spare helm. Spare vest, spare pants, spare boots, yep. Okay, do we have any more metal, or have we stopped scrapping? What's closer? There's one over there. Nothing. There's one over here. Oh, hang on, this one. Okay, we're not quite getting any ships coming to us. We could probably call them, but... Oh, okay, he's gone back to scavenging now. Risk of a meltdown of Sente. Yeah, he's working hard. Alright, I think tomorrow... Actually, you know what? Let's get... Oh, okay, I thought I was going to tell Raka to do something, but that's fine. The tachyon thing again. How's Mackie? She's scavenging. Okay, yeah, we're cranking the fuel out now, so... Oh, well, we just got 75, yeah. Why can't I tell him... I must have turned refueling that off. Well, that was stupid. I mean, it probably made sense at the time. It just doesn't now. Okay. Let's have a look. Got tachyon source. That's it, we must have lost some other ones. Alright, I'm gonna send Raka. Because everybody else has got more important jobs. No, come on. Oh, we're just using more power anyway, so... Ooh, geez. Okay, that really hurts, though. And now we get a trade ship. Okay, what do we have in abundance of? Bush fruits. We have a fair bit of bush fruits. Okay, that might be a little bit much. Can I... Let's go an even 300. Okay, they'll buy a smoke leaf too. $200 of that. You won't buy power cells. Just when I make power cells, you won't buy them. Oh, well, that sucks. This ship's not going to be worth as much as I'd hoped. Could have sold dried meat for a fair amount. Synthetics would have been good. Right, are we going to accept that? Alright, I found an ancient teaching device. It has a CPU. Okay. Yeah, your construction's up there, your crafting's up there, your intellect is up there. So you could go with, what do we got? Healing, physical, combat. Combat. Oh, you only let one. I thought these ones gave you like up to 10. I think sometimes they do. Maybe it's random. Okay, we're gonna deal with this trade ship at some point, or have we already... How do you tell what's been loaded? To load the pod. I know you like scavenging, mate. Oh. Undraft him. Rucker, you go load the pod. I thought we stopped making money. Clearly I did not. Is going to get really annoyed soon. Oh my god, how much more is there? Looks like you're done. Okay, so how many... we got no one cooking. What was that Rucker's job? Okay, he's gonna put fuel back on there. Hang on a second, Daniel. Just go and get the money while you're there. be shorter? Silicon, I would guess. Yeah. Silicon. And that would be energy crystals. And that would be because it's winter. Same with the silicon. It's unfortunate you can't grow some of the other stuff in here. Would have liked it. It looks like we've got them all except the Shrieker. Okay, at the back of us. Now, the problem is they're not going to come around, are they? I mean, maybe they will. No, of course not. Okay, where's the... I'm sorry, what? They're going after Mackie. Oh my god. Now Daniel's fleeing? Oh, Daniel's up there. How'd they get all the way up there? Oh, this is a long fight. Okay. That didn't take long. Okay, it's fine. All right, I'm thinking of... Oh my god. One year ends, another one begins. Yeah, sure. I was trying to do something. Alright, let's... I'm gonna slowly... Okay, how far away is that? Oh, there's another... Oh, a long way away, because there's nests that we didn't get to. There's the nest we did, so it's further back than that. Okay, that's ready to go. That's ready to go. Okay, we've got a shooting star. We'll send him off. Somewhere along the lines, we got massive amount of money, but now we're just in this slowdown. Can't get any money. Or much. How can I select what I want? Yeah, that really wasn't what I wanted, but that's fine. Discovered some interesting rocks where the meteorite fell. They likely contain ore. Oh, that's right near us. Oh, man, if these bugs weren't here. Get this side done. I don't know. I'm just getting little bits done. I guess as they sort of attack it and whatever else. Oh, it's New Year's Eve. Rakar's not here to celebrate. Oh well. Everyone else can. What are we in? Year 6. Have we got some energy crystals that are ready to harvest up there? Anyway, we've run out of time for this video, so we're going to have to come back every time I think, you know, we're very close to buying this planet. It doesn't happen. We just don't get much money from it, but maybe the next ship would be a different story. Who knows? If you like the channel and you want to support it further, check the description below. There's a link to a Patreon site. There's also a YouTube thank you button where you can give a small donation and send me a special message if you like. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do consider subscribing. It really helps the channel out immensely, and really do appreciate the support. Most importantly, leave a comment below. Let me know what you think of the game. Let me know what you think of how I'm playing. Feel free to give me any tips, tricks, advice, anything like that. Or let me know what you'd like to see in the game. What you'd like me to do, any particular things. Yeah, because we're going to obviously do, hopefully, more gameplay after this scenario goes through and we success here. So let me know, or if we're just going to hang around, because I don't know what we're going to do after we buy the planet. You know, do we just keep going and just do more stuff here, or do we start a new scenario? So let me know your thoughts, opinions on all that. I read all the comments. Answer every comment that warrants an answer as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.